7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
How do you do that? Let's just clear that out. There we go. Let's try this again, shall we? There we go. All right, let's whip up on some Chun-Li.
Round one.
messes up with these controls. Okay, I know. Downforce a Hadouken, so how come the Hadouken's not coming out? Maybe because I never got the, My goodness. Alright, we need to fix this. Alright, let's see if that does the trick. Yeah, there we go. No! Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I'll let her have it since my controller wasn't set up right. Not this time though. I'm not even sure what I did there. I can't get the moves to come out the way that I want it to. The fact that I activated my alpha attack doesn't make a whole lot of sense, to be honest. Like, I know what I need to press, but the button presses are just not happening, so I don't know if it's the controller. Like, if I can get a Hyper Hadouken out, be awesome. Sitting here doing the motions. And... Ugh. It's weird how it pauses every time. Look at that face. Take it. That's kind of lame. I thought they were bigger than that in this game. Or maybe I'm thinking of the... like the Sega Saturn or the PlayStation version of Alpha 2. Like full on, full screen, Kamehameha. Boom, boom, boom.
Round one, fight!
It's so weird. Oh my gosh, it threw me off. Boom. Oh, dang. You know, it's funny to call him Katana, but he has size. What? Should have killed him. There it goes again. Whoa. Gentlemen. Oh, what a waste. Dang. Dang it. Stupid teleport. Now I don't know how much more of this game I want to play with janky remote control. Ken. What, isn't that Homeboy in the background? It's like the Darkstalker's chicks in the pool. That you blonde-haired wannabe. Oh, you got me with that. Nice. Microphone seems kind of low, I'm gonna try and boost it. Do you want to play on here? Give me a second. Do you want to play some Street Fighter or do you want to play something else? Alright, let me pull up the list.
Okay. Wait, I mean,
sit down.
I mean like Minecraft or Roblox.
Maybe. Let's see. All right, let's see here. Here's a good one. Oh, yeah. Here, just use this one. Everybody.
How do I do that? Maybe I just can't do it. Oh crap. Yeah, I don't know how to jump. I mean slide. Oh gosh. Okay. I can't get up. This is hard. How do I do that? What? No, you don't press down. Down in what?
Press down to slide. Run and then press down. Like this. Alright, press down and then.
How did you do that? I said how.
Why does it kick up?
Why? Oh, okay. What do those little statues give you? Can I play now?
Yeah. All right, so this is your meter. Okay.
Okay.
And you can just, you don't even have to press left or right, you just press this one.
Okay.
That's the jump, that's the kick, and then down the slide.
All right.
While you're holding.
It's so like this.
You hold down.
Oh. Oh no, oh no. How do I?
Why?
Oh, I can't. Oh.
You don't stop.
Trigger, this one? Oh. Should I go that way or that way? Wait, how, what do I press again?
Face that way. Hold down the trigger, and then press A to jump. When you get to the edge.
But I didn't get the other two. Oh. What thing? Oh, okay. Oh. No. No. I can't. Oh. What? Jump? Okay. No.
Can we, do Debbie's turn and Daddy's turn and my turn? Yes.
I told you it was hard. Hey, by the way, you can't see the hearts on that one. You know how that, the life? There. Thank you. Wait, why? No. But I can't get him. But it's so hard. I don't. You can't do that. Every single time. Huh. Yeah, you can do that, not me.
You can do it. It takes practice. I have to figure out the buttons.
You only have four hearts.
Sorry.
I can't go back that way. Wait, there's a button. I mean, a carrot. It's not like Super Mario Maker. There's nothing up there, Daddy. That sounds funny. Hard. What? Oh, he's just reading something on this. You're gonna have to get that out. Run. Yeah.
I wanna play a game.
Oh, where did he come from? Oh, I guess just the
record. Yeah, we're recording his video. His YouTube video.
Hey, Daddy.
Go through the red one. Wait, what? K. Can I play? So you have to try not to bother him? Oh, that's how you're supposed to do it.
Oh, what the? You can't even just walk by him? You're friends and everything.
Daddy, get that one. Why does he do the tornado thing? Oh. No. Can we play, what's it called? I forgot what is Yoshi's Cookie. Mario Maker. I mean, not Mario Maker, just, yeah. I thought you already had it on here. Minecraft skins? What about Roblox? Yes, Super Mario! Thank you! Okay. No. I know. What?
Always hold up this button and you jump into a prison.
Wait, what?
This. Hold the button.
This button?
Yeah, and then jump using this button.
Okay.
Why don't you jump into it?
I don't know.
Yeah, so always hold this button.
Okay.
And jump to the push and thumb down.
Daddy, I don't. Why did it? It's not working. Just because I'm not used to this remote. I'm used to the other remote. You have to press hard. It's the controller's fault.
Oh, yeah. That's what they, you know what? That's what we used to say when I was a kid, too. I'm using the same controller now. Let's do it.
Yeah, you're much quicker, because I don't know how to do it the way you do it.
That's what I was trying to show you, but it's over.
Okay. Yeah, this one's my favorite. I hate that froggy dude. That no, Yoshi! Wasn't one of those, the things you can go in? Crap.
That was where you glitched the game. Did you notice that?
What?
P-switch, and if you grabbed it, P-switch was tied it back up. P-switch was closed.
That's weird. Oh. I need to get ready for bed.
Let's finish this stage like intended.